What is up, guys? Strategist 420 here. Back with another episode. We're going to be playing some more Infection-Free Zone. So, last episode, in episode 4, we ended up playing in Crofton, USA. We completed that, so we're going to move down the list and do Dijon, France. I don't think I'm pronouncing that right, but I'm going to France, starting in April. Hopefully I can find some better stuff.
The world as we know it is gone. What we called the mad virus appeared out of nowhere. It made people turn extremely violent, aggressive, and unrestrainable. Soon later, the infected became bloodthirsty, more like vampires than human. There was chaos, panic, and war for survival. Desperate people were just as dangerous as the virus itself. Even our loved ones could become a threat. The infection spread quickly throughout the entire globe. Every region, every country, every city. Drastic measures were taken to get rid of the infected, but they all failed. The last chance for those who seemed immune was to hide in underground shelters, ones that we improvised in garages and basements. Food, water, and air filtration systems.
Now I wonder, these were the places in this game, if they're going to go on later on outside and kind of reveal what started the plague,
for any signal, any info that a cure
where it even came from.
The situation stabilized.
Because I know instead, once they fully release the Infection-Free Zone at the prologue, you should be able to pick any location in the world.
Life support systems were failing.
Operator, this is first squad leader. We made our way out. The neighborhood looks deserted.
Operator,
on my way to scavenge the nearby buildings for any useful resources.
Okay, find something to eat as fast as possible.
Waiting orders. Operator. Operator, roger. Operator. Roger.
Okay, try it.
Building clear. Building clear.
Thank you.
I will speak on behalf
of
the
citizens. Building clear.
Let us go and adapt
going
the
there.
To suitable shelters.
Receive.
We won't spend a single more night underground.
Roger.
Yes, that sounds like a good idea.
On my way. Clear. Building clear. Going there. Clear. Sir.
All right.
Everyone should be back.
We're on the move.
Acknowledged. Stay safe. Get ready to fight.
There are some infected.
They're trying to get inside.
Waiting orders. There are some infected around.
Our building is under attack. It got
inside. Roger. Support. Port eliminated. Waiting orders. We're on the move. Port spotted. Operator, another one incoming. There are some infected around here. We're on the move. This night was easy. There are sure to be some infected around here. We should... Receive it. Reporting.
Agree. Let's build a wooden tower.
Ready for action. Roger. Ready for action. Receive it.
I like how they actually...
Roger.
That on there now.
Ready for action. On my way.
Like everything's going pretty well.
Building clear. Going there. Building clear. Building clear. Building clear. Building clear.
It's coming out of a building. I think there might be
going
some people
there. I recommend we go and investigate. Operator. Ready for action. Operator. Reporting. Ready for action. Roger. Going there.
Let's investigate.
Clear. Ready for action.
Roger. Building clear. Clear.
Roger. Chief.
Bring them in.
Receiving. Going there. Roger. Waiting orders. Roger.
Boss, we're running out of space for resources. We have to build a warehouse.
Clear. Building clear. Building clear. Clear.
Okay. We'll build one.
Operator. Waiting orders. Going there. Roger. We're on the move. Going there. Reporting. Going there. Operator. Roger. Roger. On my way.
Get some rest.
Hostiles inbound. We've got them. Sir, it's almost nightfall. There are some infected
around here. I can already see some infected
on my way. We've got them.
All right, this is going way better than the American playthrough.
Okay.
Hostiles inbound.
Get ready to defend the zone.
They're trying to get inside.
They're gone. Going there. There are some infected around here. Horde eliminated. They're gone. Horde spotted. Another one incoming. We've got them. Hostiles inbound. Infected incoming.
Enough sleep, people. You've got work to do.
Reporting. On my way. Reporting. Receiving. Going there. Operator. Reporting. Ready for action. Going there. Receiving.
Alrighty. That's a hunting shot.
Receiving. Ready for action. Going there. Waiting orders. Going there. Ready for action. Clear.
Chief, we just found an assault rifle. This will come in handy against large hordes. Let's just not waste too much ammo on nothing.
Use it with caution.
We just found feeling suspicious. There's a large place. It's really attached to the counterways. Trying to catch something. Maybe humans. Maybe some animals. Maybe even the infected 70 must have said this. Go.
Operator.
Chief, the survivors that we took in, they have some important info that we could use. They speak of various kinds of infected animals that they encountered, and other groups of survivors, too. But they've lost people recently. It'll take some time for them to integrate. Let me find some jobs and shelter for them.
Okay, let them rest.
Adaptation done.
Clear! Building clear. Operator. Waiting orders. Receiving. Building clear. Building clear. Going there.
Out the construction.
On my way. On my way. Building clear.
Sir, the crates are in the HQ. We have to think what to scavenge first. It will be best to check some shops or warehouses.
We're on the move.
Okay. I'll point you where to go.
Building complete.
Our walkie-talkie.
Let's go there.
We're on the move.
Waiting orders.
Reporting.
Chief, if we want to build anything else, we need more resources.
Receiving.
Send workers to chop down some trees. Maybe we could get some palisades with that too.
Ready for action. Vehicle taken over.
Okay, let's gather some wood.
Building complete.
We're on the move. I miss driving so much. This will help speed up our scavenging. And we can run over there.
Infected if they get too close.
Roger. On my way.
Receive it.
On my way. Waiting orders. On my way. Waiting orders. On my way.
Well, we're gonna see.
Stop working. Start winding down for some rest.
Chief, we just found...
Oh.
Stay alert.
We found the dogs.
On my way. Chief, we found some seeds in one of the buildings. It looks like grain. There were some farming tools as well.
Receiving.
Maybe we
building
can use
work
it.
Done. We should have a place where we...
Okay, let's build a cookhouse.
Armed. They could have seen us too, but I can't tell if they're friendly. What should we do?
Treat them as hostile.
Reporting. Waiting orders. We're on the move.
Kill them!
Reporting.
Roger. Roger. Waiting orders. Receiving. Waiting orders. Operator. Waiting orders. Receiving. We're on the move. We're on the move. Waiting orders. Operator. Operator. Receiving. Roger. Ready for action. Waiting orders. Waiting orders. Clear.
Oh, these guys, I almost forgot.
Running out of resources.
Waiting orders. Reporting. Ready for action. We're on the move. Waiting orders. On my way.
Heads up, there are some infected dogs incoming fast.
Shoot them down.
Coming.
Ready for action.
Alright guys, I feel like that's a good way to end off this episode here. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe, leave a comment down below. Till next time, Stretch 420 out. Peace.